Wrap your beauty around your head, because it's beautiful. Since the beginning of time, head covering has been a sacred ritual of ethnic culture across the diaspora. Wrap your head, Queen Sister, and connect with your inner goddess. Do not allow fear to make you think it's not for you. Spread this sacred tradition to your seeds and let them know that they are beautiful in their natural state. We represent every color on the planet, so take a deep look into who you are and feel that power. Adorn your gele, 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 calling all brothers and sisters to recognize that true beauty begins on the inside. True beauty begins on the inside and permeates outward. Wrap your head with confidence and make it an integral part of your daily journey. Doesn't have to be every day, but express yourself and see your natural beauty. Sisters, wrap your head in black, wrap your head in beige, white, orange, or whatever color you so choose. And know that you are sacred. Each one, teach one, and we will grow. Let us learn. If there are 365 days in the year, I probably wrap my head 360 days. I am a daughter of the dust, and it is how I show humility before God. Something very, very sacred to me. I've been wrapping my head since I was a little girl. Something very special that words cannot really explain. It's just something that you feel. Whether your hair is natural like mine or relaxed, whether you have locks or extensions, whether your hair is short or long, your gele will rise to the occasion. This here is about 2.5 yards. And you want to start not with the side that's stretchy. I like the stretch cotton, but take the side that goes against the grain. Take your time. Get your bearing straight with your fabric and find that sacred corner that you will use to begin your gele. Fold it over, and that's just for neatness. Pull it around. Begin to adorn. Lie it over that beautiful forehead of yours. Make sure that it's nice and neat. This is your gele, so take your time. Pull it around in the back so that you can separate the slack, like so. Make sure that you have a nice hold, a nice grip on the back, like so. Observe. Now pull the bottom of the slack just about 4 or 5 inches or so, for this is going to create your tower. Now begin building. Sometimes it'll seem a little bit cumbersome in the very beginning, but practice makes perfect. We've been doing this since the beginning of time. It's nothing to us. So just keep it neat and begin to pull your slack around, like so. There you are. And each time you bring your slack around, you're going to put it just a bit higher than the time before. See, this is the trick to building your tower. Just watch. Pull it around. Now, I usually do this very fast, but for the sake of the video, and because I really want you to get this, I'm going very slow. You too will be doing this in seconds before you know it, without a mirror, with your eyes closed. So keep building. Can you see now? Can you see that beautiful gele tower being formed? And each time, you put it just a little bit higher than the time before. Now you will feel your fabric start to gather when you get towards the end. And this is where you just create. You feel and you touch and you tuck like so. Keep your fabric nice and neat. For the neater you keep your fabric going around, the neater your tower will be. There you are. Observe. Sometimes that happens where you slip up like, oops, but you gotta be quick. You don't want that tower to come tumbling. There you are. Around and around and around. And when you get to the end, you see how I have just this little piece here. And that's why I love stretch cotton, because you can find any place and just pull it. See? Like so. And you just take a little piece and you tuck it right in there. And you just pat it, and trust me, it won't go anywhere. And voila! Now you have a gele tower. Hold your head up high and feel that power in your tower. Wonderful. You can feel it almost instantly. Some of you might like to keep your ears tucked in, but I like to let my ears breathe. My ears like to breathe, breathe, breathe. So you pull your ears out just a little and pat and just neaten it up. Pat and tuck and pat and tuck. Wherever there might be something loose, just tuck it. You won't be able to stop looking for a while. Ah, feels good. Feels good, doesn't it? It feels wonderful. You just want to pray and just give thanks to God and the ancestors for blessing you with this awesome gift of head wrapping. Now you can find a beautiful dress to match your gele. Pretty jeweled adornments and accessories, and just have fun with your inner goddess and let